The one thing we have in this world is that we cannot control the events. But we can choose what to focus on and we can choose what to do. Those three choices, those three decisions really control our lives. You can always make a decision that's in your control. For example, staying in the body that you're not proud of is a decision. Is it going to be easy? No, it is not going to be easy to change.
Take the ownership of everything in the world, the good and the bad. Take ownership of the shortfalls. Take ownership of your problems and then take ownership of the solution that will get the problem solved. Take ownership of your mission, of your team, of your future, and take ownership of your life.
First source of inspiration is deciding. Second source of inspiration is planning. And the big source of inspiration is beginning, getting started, turning thoughts to actions, making yourself more stronger and faster, more flexible and healthier. You will be unstoppable in your hopes, your dreams, potentials, confidence and courage.
So decide, commit, act, succeed, and repeat.